Maybe it did. Maybe this was all inevitable. Maybe I was being naive, thinking I could travel the road to WrestleMania without hitting any speed bumps. Or maybe a better analogy is hitting any roadkill, because that's what Daniel Bryan has done by weaseling his way into my match at WrestleMania.
I do agree with him. It should just be a one-on-one match.
Exciting to me, but apparently that just wasn't enough for Daniel. You know, and I was so focused on Roman Reigns, I didn't even see Daniel Bryan coming. And that's on me. Because if anyone should see a manipulator coming, if anyone should see an opportunist coming, it's me. So lesson learned. And then Daniel has all of these scenarios. Edge and Roman face each other, and he immediately faces the winner after, which is so heroic. Okay, not that one. Well, let's see. Edge and Roman can face each other on WrestleMania Saturday, and he'll face the winner on WrestleMania Sunday. Once again, so brave. But then, after Adam Pearce's decision last week, I realized I just got outplayed. Now, you might think I'm mad at Daniel, and I am, but I also, strangely, I have to thank him, because I had a lot of time for reflection this week. I looked in the mirror, and I finally liked what I saw. I finally saw the guy who, when he is backed in a corner, he comes out fighting, he comes out swinging, he comes out doing whatever he has to do. I looked in the mirror and I finally saw the rated R superstar. Now, but while I'm out here, why don't we throw up the graphic of Adam Pearce's masterpiece for WrestleMania, shall we? There it is. There it is. A triple threat match for the Universal Championship. There is Adam Pearce's validation for his paycheck. Way to go, Adam. I don't think Adam understands the ramifications of what he's done. I don't think Roman understands. I don't think Brian understands. So did I snap at Fastlane after getting hit with a chair from Daniel Bryan, after he hit me with a running knee weeks before that? Did I snap after Adam Pearce made this a triple threat match? You're damn right I did. I finally woke up. Hell up. I am a man that Roman Reigns aspires to be. I am a man
Wow.
that Daniel Bryan aspires to be. I am a WWE Hall of Fame legend. I am the ultimate opportunist. And I am finally, once again, the rated R. Superstar.
Wow. I like this edge.
Last week, when I held your bodies, it felt so good. I had you both. For the concerto, I was this close. I was this close. And it's gonna happen again. And when it does, I won't hesitate.
Wow.
Well, is Edge better, and can he make it better next week at WrestleMania? Edge, to me, is a man of...
I like this Edge.
...with a singular laser focus on capturing the Universal Championship, and Edge will stop at absolutely nothing to achieve that goal. It is a triple threat. On WrestleMania Sunday, Edge, Daniel Bryan, Roman Reigns,
Anderson. And Corey, that is if Daniel Bryan can survive what he faces here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Daniel Bryan will face off in a...